Due to your timely efforts, the people who have strived to help
again,
you
I feel
didn't
giddy.
Manage to endanger their lives. The masks are playing a new pantomime at the theater.
And what does Maria Kane say? Now. What?
The gravitational law of the Earth is fatally incompatible with the ability to freeze dreams. Illusions must be parted within time.
There's one tricky gambit, which might save the Mirror Tower. But it will demand sacrifices. What do you say?
The law orders me to remain silent, as if there's nothing else to save except this absurd tower.
There's another tricky gambit, which might save the inhabited town. Something must also be sacrificed for that. What do you say?
Law is equal to all. You are free to decide anything.
Is there any gambit which subverts your unfair law?
We're doing our job. What are you so anxious about? There's still time. Live until then.
Thank you. destiny arranges all to benefit from the...
Aglaja has named Clara a cursed one and
hair was good, but the head was chopped off. Do I see double?
Thank you. I shall manage to find an... It is strange that you are still a... That doomed have agreed to a...
I have a hole under my heart. What is wrong with my eyes?
Thank you. are the only one from Earth.
Are you really healthy? Fine. I shall manage to find an application.
Previously, I sang every evening. So what? The town will be destroyed together with the inhabitants.
Through variability and unsteadiness.
Mercy is not a virtue.
What? My head breaks.
Time has come. You have to... Have you met a courier on your way? Thank you.
worst is still ahead.
Gladger has named Clara a